Hey there! Are you missing important calendar appointments like meetings, birthdays, or anniversaries on your iPhone? Don't worry, we've got you covered. Here's how to fix those calendar appointment issues on your iPhone. Solution 1. Sync iCloud with the calendar app. First, open the Settings app, then tap on your Apple ID at the top. Scroll down a bit. Next, tap on iCloud. Tap See All Right next to Save to iCloud. Find the calendar app in the list. Make sure it's turned on. If it's already on, turn it off and then turn it back on again. Solution 2. Check event times and fix them. Open the Settings app, scroll down, then tap on Apps. Next, find Calendars. Tap on it. Scroll down. Tap on Default Alert Time. Now be mindful of the default alert time when setting up an appointment. Solution 3. Sync all events for iCloud account. Open the Settings app, scroll down to the bottom, then tap on Apps. After that, tap on Search. Type Calendar in the search bar. Find the Calendar app, open it up. Next, scroll down, tap on Sync. Select all events. Solution 4. Offload the Calendar app. Open the Settings app, scroll down, tap on General. Tap on iPhone Storage. Find your Calendar app in the list. Tap on Offload. Confirm by tapping Offload again. Hopefully, you'll never miss another appointment on your iPhone calendar after trying these solutions. If you have any more questions or need further help, just drop a comment below. Thanks for watching.